Bonjour. Today's videos are a little bit special because they are not about French grammar, but about idiomatic expressions. All those little words we forget about because they look so insignificant, but are quite important and also have varied meanings. The first one is depuis. Depuis can indicate a specific moment in the past and mean since. For instance, j'habite à Paris depuis 2015. I have been living in Paris since 2015. Or it is followed by a certain amount of time and means for. For example, j'habite à Paris depuis 5 ans. I have been living in Paris for 5 years. Il y a que, voilà que, ça fait que mean the same as depuis plus amount of time. For instance, cela fait 5 ans, il y a 5 ans, voilà 5 ans que j'habite à Paris. I have been living in Paris for 5 years. They are all used with the present or the imperfect for past actions and translated by the present perfect continuous or the past perfect continuous. Il y a, which normally means there is, there are, can also be followed by an expression of time. It indicates a past action that is completely finished and means ago. It is used with the passé composé, which is translated by the simple past. For instance, je suis venu à Paris il y a 5 ans. I came to Paris 5 years ago. The next word is tout. It can be an adjective, a pronoun, or an adverb. As an indefinite adjective, tout can be followed by a noun. It means each, every. For instance, tout homme naît libre. Every man is born free. Or it is followed by an article and a noun. At the singular, tout le, toute la, means all, the whole. For instance, toute la journée, the whole day. At the plural, tous les, toutes les, mean all the, but also every. For example, tous les jours, every day. Tout can also be an indefinite pronoun. At the singular, it means everything. For instance, tout va bien? Is everything all right? At the plural, tous means everyone, all. For example, les cours de langue pour tous, language classes for all, language classes for everyone. Tout is also an adverb. It means the same as très, that is, all, very, completely. For instance, il est tout content, he's very happy. It is invariable, but in front of a feminine adjective, starting with a consonant, it becomes toute. For example, elle est toute contente, she is very happy. Tout is used in many expressions, for instance, tout le monde, everyone, tout de suite, immediately, right away. Let's move on to aussi. It means also, to, as well. For instance, j'aime aussi le chocolat. I also like chocolate. Aussi que indicates a comparison and means as. For example, je suis aussi jeune que toi. I am as young as you. Aussi bien que means as well as. For instance, elle danse aussi bien que des danseuses professionnelles. They dance as well as professional dancers. And both and. For example, ils apprennent aussi bien l'allemand que le chinois. They learn both German and Chinese. Ainsi que means as well as. For instance, Pierre est venu ainsi que Marie. Pierre came as well as Marie, and so did Marie. Ainsi alone means thus. For instance, j'ai ainsi démontré l'efficacité de cette méthode. I have thus demonstrated the efficiency of this method. And aussi, followed by an inversion of the verb in the subject, means therefore. For instance, aussi avons-nous modifié notre hypothèse. Therefore, we changed our hypothesis. Watch the next video for other idiomatic expressions. Au revoir.